given how your offense performed last night?
Again, I thought, you know, we hit some balls good last night. When Stupert settled, I mean, there's a reason why he's one of the best pitchers in the conference. You know, we got two, and they popped back and got two on us, and I think it let him settle. But, you know, I thought our guys today took some really good at-bats, hit some balls hard. I mean, if you look out there, Corpus made some unbelievable plays throughout the course of the game that we didn't even get, you know, rewarded for. So I thought our offense did a good job, continued to apply pressure, and finally broke through.
It might not be talked about enough, but I think Chris's outing today, he comes in late in that first inning. I mean, he really kind of settled the game down from a pitching perspective.
No question. We've faced some adversity on the mound this year from an injury standpoint. He was, you know, one of our guys coming in that has kind of been hurt for a while. Mercer, obviously, our Friday guy, is a little beat up as well. So what he did and came in and did right there was unbelievable. I mean, to win tournaments and have a chance to win tournaments, that type of stuff has to happen. That was an unbelievable outing.
The confidence of your team right now, finally getting over that hump, obviously. You don't want to lose on the first day.
Yeah, no question. I mean, again, we've always had pretty good success here. We just got to finish this thing one year. So, again, I think our guys are in a good place. They got to build off of it. There's a lot of good teams in this conference and at this tournament, so there's no gimmies. These guys played well, and they deserve everything they got.
There's no better definition of surviving advance in 5 runs over the last 2 innings. Just talk about that confidence going forward in this tournament.
Yeah, again, our offense has been pretty potent all year. We can go out and score big runs, you know, multiple runs in any part of the game. We scored 17, 18 runs. I mean, we're very capable of doing it. We just got to get clicking on all cylinders. And when we do 1 through 9, our offense is pretty potent. But we just got to do it a little more consistently.
Can you take over in the bottom of the first inning and you're able to go the distance, obviously? What worked for you today, man?
To be honest, the thing that worked for me most was first pitch strikes. I feel like being able to get ahead of counts very early in the game and being able to control that, and it just really helped me get the win for today.
You saw your confidence just gradually grow. Yep. As the game progressed. I mean, I kind of saw you, you know, doing your thing. I mean, just what did an outing like this do for you?
Definitely makes me very excited. I'm very humbled by it. I'm very blessed because I really haven't had the best season. It's been rough for me. And being able to come out here and do this for this team and be able to keep going and keep fighting in this tournament means the world to me. So, yeah.
I was going to say, the back against the wall mentality, I mean, how much did that sort of push you and what you were able to do today too?
A lot. Within the first couple of innings, I was really stressed and had a lot of weight on my shoulders. And then we started hitting the ball, started getting ahead. And then all that pressure just came off my shoulders. And I was just like, it's a 0-0 ball game, and we're just going to go out there and keep throwing strikes, and that's what I did.
Is it sort of like a job well done thing when you see them put up 4 in the 8th and you've sort of, you know, been the difference up until that point?
To be honest, no, because anything could happen in this league, and it's very scary, and at the same time, you really just got to keep playing your game. That's all you can do. So.
And obviously, the job's not done here in Hammond for this week, but that moment where you get out number 3 there in the 9th, I see you kind of look at the dugout and do something like this. Just what were you feeling in that moment knowing that you did the job for this team?
We got it. We're going to take care of it. Like, this team, we just got to have faith. Consistently just have faith and know that everything's going to be okay and that we're going to take care of it. We just got to keep on keeping on, I guess. I don't know. So, I mean –